celebration. Christmas
light.
69. Nalibog na sila sa mga saga ni may
alam na.
Kita ng asaga.
Pero kung nga itong living GPS, living GPS. Manang asa ko man ang turn left?
Sama ni mong left.
Naari akong turn left because.
Taro nga ni mong left. Wanda ba ni Ronda?
Ronda daw.
Ronda.
Oh, mag-anak to ba?
Ronda na ba?
Ah, Ronda ba?
Ronda.
Pabalungkod ang sasa ko.
Ito pa, ronda pa ka.
Dari na, dili pa. Dili pa,
straight
to pick up.
Third exit,
I got it.
Exit the traffic circle onto East
87th
Street.
Okay. Nasa ko.
At the traffic circle, take the first exit onto Hillcrest Road.
Turn right na ko.
Hills Grace, eto.
Dari? Dari?
Oo.
Na kami sa kabukiran. Naglamig man ang amo po.
Nay ni touch da. Kung kinsa man nag-touch palihog ibalik.
Touch by touch.
Ilan man sa amo?
Era ba ini to na sila
habit na. Oh, habit na.
Nanang entrance na mo.
Why is no lang?
Wala pa mo kami wala ro.
Bird palihog na tingin din.
By touch.
Sir, which way? This one? Here.
Okay,
yeah, yeah.
Not yet.
Where are we gonna show the ticket?
Thank you so much,
sir. Thank you so much.
So here we go, guys. We are coming in to the Winter Magic Christmas Light. This place is the Kansas City Premier Drive-Thru Christmas Light Experience. Open daily 5 to 11 p.m. from November 2 to January 2, 2021. So guys, this Winter Magic is presented to you in partnership with the Kansas City, Missouri Board of Parks and Recreation Commissioners next to Kansas City Zoo in historic Swope Park. So it says proceed benefits Kansas City Park Summer Camp Scholarship Fund. So when we went there, we got our ticket online and it is $20 per car. So as what they said, a world of winter wonder awaits you. And he said, don't worry about Krampus or COVID-19. You'll be safe in your car the whole time. And you can wear your pajamas. You can wear whatever you want. And maybe bring hot chocolate and enjoy the beautiful Christmas light. When we went there with my girls, it was so much fun. With Faith, Eileen, and Berna and Jinky. It was so much fun with the girls. Doing this, it went so quick though. Cause we expect it was more longer, but it was fun experience. You can see that the lights had a different shape. They even have also a Christmas light like you're in the zoo. And there's not much people. When we went there, there were only a few cars behind us, so I guess that's why it went quick. And but amazingly, they did really good. And you guys, come and visit this place and enjoy, because we had fun after we ate our dinner at Korean restaurant celebrating Island's birthday at Chuseon Korean restaurant. And we end up to be going to this Christmas light drive-through, and it was perfect. Great time with friends, good times, good company, and lots of laughter, and it was just great. So much blessing, so much fun, and thankful to God to have all these wonderful friends and sister in Christ. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Till next video, God bless us all, and enjoy.